what's more important to you? Being afraid or doing what you want?
One thing I think a lot of times girls maybe don't know that it's okay to be smart and that it's okay to be good at things.
I honestly didn't realize that there was kind of a lack of female programmers.
What is typically a male-based field is how I got through learning more about it was through women that have been doing it for 20, 30 years.
And I had teachers that made me feel all the time that, you know, girls were just as good at math and science as boys were. So for me, computer programming was just, you know, it was an extension of that. It was knowing that I had the logical skills to get through it, but it was also, the fun part of it was more like writing in some ways than math, and I always loved to write, so that that was something that really drew me into the field.
I went to school for business administration marketing. I worked in different fields, so this is a second career for me in programming. You're creating something, you're building something for everybody to use.
It's taking something that is in a written form and you make it happen.
You know, I loved art, and that's why I went into web development, but I found out that it wasn't the design aspect. I just loved writing code because it was creating something in a different way.
One of the big misconceptions, I think, about computer programming is that it's all really cold and logical and machine-centered. But if you think about how often people use computers every day and all the time that we spend on computers, it becomes clear that computer programming, it's really human-centered, and it's about shaping human experience. So at its heart, I would say that computer programming is improving people's lives and filling human needs. And so in that sense, it's not all that different from a lot of female-dominated professions like teaching or nursing.
And I think that is another really big misconception about IT people. I mean, we're all big dorks, right? And we don't have any fun, or we're so boring, but really we're pretty creative, especially when we're doing our jobs well. And that's something that you need to be able to recognize, that it's okay to be creative, it's okay to think outside of the box.
You have to love problem solving too. That's my favorite aspect of it, is digging into the code, learning it, and figuring out a solution.
When I was an elementary school teacher, we didn't really have any like student information software, so if I wanted to do my grade book that, not in paper, but actually in the computer, I had to write my own little program to do the grades.
Honestly, it's a great field to go into. There's a lot of job opportunities, continues to grow. You're constantly learning new things. It's a great career option.
So programming isn't just about writing code. You also build upon your business knowledge. So not only do you learn to become proficient in coding, you actually become a product expert.
And so I feel like working at Skyward, I'm helping still fulfill that. You know, that I might not be in the classroom anymore, but what I do influences so many classrooms across the country. So it's really, it's an inspiring place to work.
This is so exciting and I loved it. This has definitely been my favorite job I've ever had.